little buddies left me. So my little buddies that do that. How you doing, sir?
They left you.
I know that. That takes a while.
What weight do you wrestle?
I wrestle at 184. I actually originally weighed 252 pounds. I originally weighed 252 pounds, but I dropped down to 184.
Sounds like an easy job.
It was hard at first, then once I got there, I'm like...
I bet you feel a lot different.
Faster, much better.
How
are you doing? So far, 12 wins, 9 losses. All I do is just keep my head up and just go with it, you know?
What year are you?
I'm a freshman, sir.
Where are you from?
From Fallsville, Oklahoma. But I go to Texas Wesleyan.
Yeah. I've known Ray a very long time.
He's a good man. Kind of crazy, though.
What's your major?
I'm thinking about going into business, but not for sure. Kind of like undecided at this point.
Uh-huh.
Still undecided at this point. Senior year, I placed fourth at the state tournament.
What level?
What level?
Is it A? What A? Whatever you guys call it.
4A.
And what are your divisions? It goes 1A, 2A.
Yeah.
All the way to 6?
Yeah, we go 3A to 6A, at least at our tournament. And then,
So, 3A and 6A are wrestling in the same bracket?
No, they're in different brackets, but 2-1. Time! So, it's about to have to chunk it.
That's it.